I'm glad you've... There was a dragon rot epidemic in Ashina once before. Back then, a cure was not achieved. Every single person who caught it died.
I see.
It is my hope that finally discovering the cure has alleviated this regret, if only a little.
Thank you.
Told that a special holy person lives here.
Remarkably holy. That would be the child, I imagine. She's not here anymore. It's my fault. The child. She's confined within the inner sanctum. It's impossible to see her now.
I see.
Are you a shinobi? If that's the case, then actually... I have a favor to ask of you. The child wanted to know the reason for her fate. If you do see her by some chance, please give her this. It's the least I can do for my own atonement.
All right.
Is there this temple? It's no longer a place where decent people should be. That smell. So you're the one who works for the divine heir of the dragon's blood.
That's right.
The divine heir is truly exalted. But exalted or not, man is still man. Oh, I'm so foolish that I didn't understand that myself. Don't leave your divine heir on his own. Leave. It's too late to regret once you've already lost them. Is there this temple?
Thank you.
I'm glad you've... There was a dragon rod.
You need? Another time that up.
Lady Emma, tell me, what has caused the state of this man?
The rejuvenating waters, that is what it is called.
Are you telling me that this is Ashina's secret weapon?
I am. Those who drink it cannot fully die. No, they become unable to die at all. The rejuvenating water, it also...
It springs from the dragon's blood, does it not?
Yes.
Lady Emma, I do not believe the dragon's blood is sacred. Not at all.
Thank you. grandfather.
Lord Ishinis. It's a wonder he is still with us. A miracle.
Is that so? Divine Heir, I'll ask you once more. Accept me into your mortal oath.
I cannot do that, Lord Genichiro. Your victory that day means nothing. He will risk his life to take me home. For he is my shinobi.
My lord, I have come for you. This will only take a moment.
Let's see. For as long as you are alive, the dragon's blood can never be mine.
Face me.
Shinobi. Let's see. Impressive, Shinobi of the Divine Heir. But you deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord?
Heresy.
Heresy, you say? If it is for the sake of preserving Ashina. I will seize any man for a strength. I will endure any burden. Behold the lightning of Tom.
Thank you.
You were victorious, I see.
Are you?
I mean you no harm. Shinobi of the Divine Lord Kenichiro, is this the rejuvenating waters?
Ashina, this land is everything to me. For her sake, I will shed humanity itself.
Resurrection.
Yes.